I don't know where those chain grabs came from. I was missing them the whole game. Or all the first two games.
Yeah, that's why I was like, empty, I guess.
I almost went Yoshi, but I wasn't feeling the chain grabs.
Yeah, I know.
It's not good. Green Man is playing white and black sheep. Zach! Shut that door! Because it sends a really bad glare this way.
Look, Patrick.
It reduces the glare. Light doesn't have to like be like onto like a plane to
it's meant for fire.
Zach just like sees something that like gets done and then he goes and he like instantly goes and undoes it. Yeah.
Is that good?
No.
Wait,
I'll like go and do something and then Zach will come by like 5 minutes later, he's like, oh, I need to change this back. Been happening all day. I'm like, man, these lights don't need to be on. And Zach's like, no, let's turn them back on. I go and I specifically close that door because it's casting a huge glare back here. And you're like, let's open that back up. Someone else opened it then. I think it was you. Hey, Lucas, get over here.
Fucking Green Man standing in the middle of the stage, charging an up smash. Alisana just jumps in and stomps him.
Green Man, stop playing Green Sheik.
He's
moment.
Is that a first?
Dawn of a new day. I don't know.
Oh, the hack dashes.
Oh, he's gonna wave it off.
So this is Alisana's.
I saw him DI. He was trying to DI towards the platform and at least get a tag.
What'd you say?
So this is Krupa's counter pick.
Oh yeah.
Let's go, Zach.
What is this, Falcon?
Krupa almost beat Justin Joe a little bit ago. Yeah, you were there for that one.
I commentated
that
slam.
Oh, yeah.
Great commentary.
Oh.
So I'd imagine Krupa would ban Fountain.
Yeah.
If he doesn't.
What was game one?
Game one was Battlefield, maybe. See, I don't know if I would want to go to Dreamland versus Falcon as she.
He has so much room to move around.
He just gets to run around and like.
Well, I mean, he just game one. You said was on the battlefield.
I think it was on Battlefield. I'm not sure.
Oh no, I mean like, what was the stock count game one? Do you know?
It was kind of close.
Okay.
It was close, but it wasn't. I don't remember. Doesn't matter.
Because last game Krupa did so well, but. And it was all Yoshi's, so maybe this is the move.
He just jabbed him out of his down air. Yeah, Krupa's really good at catching people's side B. Mm-hmm. The back airs, though. He should have regrabbed him in the back room instead of down smash over there.
Is he still living?
Also, I think he could have got the kill off of that for just a second. Up there, just going to work on me.
Green Man is all over him right now, though. Oh, he's a good guy. Random
D. Drop shield.
Wait, what? He moved everyone when he went to Evo. Did he move there because?
Green Man probably needs
to
find some
more like, he wants to live there.
There's more?
Yeah, he like plans on like, moving there all around. Like,
yeah, that's pretty much the way that ship beats probably. Oh my god, again. Oh, if he would have looked right under there, that would have
been.
That was the long snare.
Oh!
Spaghetti?
Bring back nightmares. Justin Joe.
Don't give him the respect. Yeah.
Justin Joe, you get a little sweaty right now.
A little sweaty right now.
There you go. Joe. Should be.
Hey, Justin, me, Zach, and Nick all watched that set like a month or so ago.
Yeah,
<I
heard. laughs> right, cleaned it up. He took an extra like 20% because he didn't grab the ledge earlier.
But. This is the CSGO god, dude.
Look at these.
He's back and forth.
Joe's spaghetti and all of his
stuff.
I
can hear you. He's messing
all the way up. I'm dance dashing, mom. You can see.
Neat Tekken plays.
Oh? Yeah,
it's the worst
to
play something.
Oh,
let's go,
Joe!
You don't think you should be losing. It's the hardest to come back from.
I played on this TV for doubles and it felt like it had lag on it. It felt unpleasant to play on. Cool.
Oh.
There you go.
Nice. We got a tight battle.
A tight battle.
18-year-old.
boo.
Hey, what's up, stream?
Boo, Justin Joe.
Oh, he didn't finish it. Come on.
Good thing no one's watching this. Oh.
He said, I got you. All right, we know about the seconds going on.
Oh, there you go. Oh.
He went for the guessing.
Nice.
Oh. Right in the ball.
This is something.
Oh.
Krupa's about to just start throwing.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh!
Just throws down.
Joe, please.
Excellent.
Just random
knee. Knee. There you go! Random knee. Alright, who's up next?